Hi everyone, this is Dr. Durga Lakshmi from Tooth Town, Coimbatore, Race Course. I'm here to share a few thoughts about night grinding. Most people grind or clench their tooth from time to time during their sleep. Believe it or not, in children, teeth grinding are common. They clench their tooth when the permanent teeth erupts or during their sleep. If it occurs on a regular basis, then it causes serious dental concern. And if it's left untreated, it might cause permanent damage to your teeth. Now, the reasons behind teeth grinding may be due to improper teeth alignment, airway issues, and life stresses, as in the examination period or relocation of a new school. Often, your first child might feel he or she is unwanted or not special when a second sibling comes into scene. It may also be due to digestive parasites, like when your child places his unwashed hands or things inside his or her mouth. These parasites are initiation for bruxism. Now, how to identify your child is grinding his teeth? It is quite simple. When you hear grinding noises during the sleep, if your child has a sore jaws or headache, it is a telltale symptom of night grinding. Tired or poor concentration, either digestive problems and unusual teeth wear. Now, to stop teeth grinding and to prevent its further damage to teeth, try to decrease your child's stress, especially before bed. Drink lots of water. Try massaging and stretching to relax your muscles. Universally successful in preventing grinding of your teeth is mouth guards. They are used to stop the tooth surfaces from grinding each other. As you see in these pictures, these are the common mouth guards that are to be used. Thank you everyone. Hope you had a good insight about night grinding.